Hey, as you can see, I'm not in my usual videoing room. I'm in my daughter's room because my computer's not working, so I'm using hers. I hope you enjoy today's video, but a few corrections. What my husband has on his bike is not nitro. It's a totally different thing. He has nitrous oxide. Hope I said that right. And I called Justin Josh. Sorry about that, Justin, but yeah, so enjoy the video and I will see you next time. Bye. Okay, this is the hubby's man cave, as my daughter likes to call it. As you can see, it's got manly stuff. Oh, I see. He's got some pictures of his son, my stepson. And yeah, this is, railroad trains. And of course, the piece does a resistance. Got the tank or the gas tanks is. The bike. We're going on a bike ride today. This is a Kawasaki Vulcan. We used to have a Harley way back when the kids weren't even born. And then I got pregnant and now we had to sell the Kawasaki to buy baby furniture, as I like to tell the kids. And this is his new addition, is the nitro onto his bike. As far as I know, there's no nitro in there yet because I don't want to ride when there's nitro. But anyways, we're going on a ride today. So yeah, it's nice and warm. It's not too hot yet to go for a ride. So we're gonna go while it's still cool. Don't know where we're going because I'm just the passenger. So yeah, I'll catch you on the ride. This is Mara Provincial Park. Went for a ride out here. Ooh, my battery's low. Here's Hubby. It's gorgeous out here. We used to bring the kids out here when they were little. Take them swimming. People over there. Gonna let me get off?
Yeah.
Look at those flowers. Absolutely gorgeous.
Got the cars and all of ours before you got there.
Mm-hmm.
And bacon. naked.
Sorry, I didn't know.
So where are we going, Ryan?
To hell, because Jeanette's gonna beat me.
We're going to get Justin's eyebrow piercing. Ryan's giving it to Justin for a birthday present.
Listen, I wore a black shirt. It's really hot.
Well, if you wore a white shirt, you might have got blood all over it.
That works.
They don't have any spikes, like, you want a thing with spikes, but they only have bearings on the end.
So what do they have?
Just ones with bearings.
Show me.
Are you going to wash, Justin, or are you going to close your eyes?
You'll actually have to close your eyes. Just because I'm so close to
you. You gonna close your eyes, Mara?
Yeah.
Busy out there today.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why we came at the right time, that's for sure.
Closed for me, okay? I'll let you know when you can open them again.
All right.
And just deep breaths in through your nose and out slowly through your mouth, okay?
Having a rough time there, Mariah?
No.
Thanks.
Does anyone want a lollipop?
No, Mariah might want one. We don't want her to pass out. That's awesome, Josh.